Inside you got that last white peg, yeah. Right where the bird, like the rut is, right? You're going out, you're going around there, and you're straightening the bike up on that last peg, right? And then the bike, right? And then the bike straight, and then you're going off, right? You should be where that last peg is, power on with a little bit of a lay. Out you go.
So I need to put the power on earlier.
Yeah, and lay the bike down to bed as well. I'm asking what is here.
Yeah.
basically, we'll go around it. Round it, you left. I'm looking where it is, and I go to put power on, but then the corner isn't a smooth corner. The corner is a duh. So I'll put power on and it's duh.
It's only going sort of square because you're not laying the bike over it. If you lay the bike over it, like any metal, it then makes the corner smoother and a lot faster.
Yeah, but at the moment it's duh, but as soon as I put power on, it's like, fuck me, power's on, but I got to turn. And then I'll go to turn on there, fucking coming off the rock.